The best softballers in the state top our A-list, playing for the fallen but never forgotten veterans. Next up is the start of MSU Bobcat Fall Camp. College football is officially back. The Gallatin Valley Roller Derby girls make the list for their female fellowship on four wheels. And finally, Bozeman Karate tops us off with two national champions and plenty of hardware from the U.S. Karate National Championships.